Students, welcome to the today's lecture. In our last lecture, we discussed about numericals. Today's class, also going to discuss about some numericals on first chapter, conservation of laws. Right? So here, next one, the stages of a two-stage rocket. The stages of is exhausted. Velocity
fastest is what happens? Exhausted. So we know the formula. What is our formula? V is equal to what? V naught plus V log m naught divided by m. M naught divided by m. We know, right? Here, m naught, m you have to take. M naught not really put on a solve which are what about the m naught here activity 270 by tray. In the note 300 plus 30 plus 2400 plus 270. Is that the total? So the total becomes 3000. 3000. 3000 kg. So next one. M is equal to 270 plus 300 plus 30 m. So 270 plus 30, 300, 600 kg. We got yeah, right. So then we also what is V given? V is equal to 2 km/s. V is equal to how much given? 2 km/s, right? So then V is equal to final part. Then V is equal to what is up to we have formula. So what? V naught plus V log E what? M naught divided by M. So then once again V is equal to V naught is 0. Leave it. So what is our V? V is 2, right? Log base to the E. How much? M naught is 3000. 3000 divided by 600 divided by 600, right? Note it. What is the calculation? It becomes inactive calculation. Study same calculation. It becomes so E0 is cancelled. E0 is cancelled. R is there. So V is equal to 2 log base to the E 5. So once again, V is equal to, no, 2 into log, E base to the 10, minus, it becomes log 10 base to the 2 into log 10. This one, the answer becomes 2 into 2.3 minus actually 0.31 into once again how much is 2.3. So then V is equal to the total answer is the number extracted in 3.22 km/s. 2 kilometer. This is the velocity of the first stage. The what? First stage. Right. Now we are going to find out second stage velocity. Second stage velocity. What it happens? Right. For second stage velocity, rocket per second. 3.22 kilometer per second, right? So completely detached, detached, right? So here, so that 270 plus 30, 300 kg. So this M is how much? 30 kg. M is 30 kg. Right? We got M naught, M. So hence, how to find out the final velocity? How to find out final velocity here? And we need to find out here final velocity, right? So here the final velocity becomes. Hence, final velocity V is equal to V naught V log M naught divided by L. So V naught is 3.22 this much, right? So then plus V log means 2 log means EM naught is 300 divided by 30 plus, right? So then 3.22 plus 2 log E, then this one, this is log 10, right? So the answer becomes here. Plus 2 into 2.3, 7.82 kilometer per second, 7.82 kilometer per second. This is final velocity. Rocket of mass 30,000 kg. Kg is launched vertically. Is launched. Thousand kg per second. The injected gases exhausted at the rate of 10 kg per second. 10 kg per second. With the velocity of speed of rocket assuming the rocket starts from
we know that. So, what we know that?
So we know formula. Here once again, V is equal to V naught V log base E M naught divided by M. M naught divided by M. So then once again, V is equal to V naught is 0, V is 2. Sorry, 1.5, right? So log E, what is our M naught? 30,000 divided by M, 10,000, right? So then this 0, 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 right? So 3 by 1 means once again 0 plus, leave the 0. This one, after this one, empty rocket weighs 40,000 kg. 40,000 kg. If the exhaust velocity was of 12, simple problem again. Because the given the alien put up already discuss. Here an empty rocket weighs, how much? 5000 kg, and contains 40,000 kg fuel. Total. Khali is the rest of the 5000. Full other day with empty, with fuel 40,000 kg. So can I write initial mass of rocket m naught is equal to how much? 40,000 plus 5,000, 45,000 kg. Empty rocket burn agitha. So that is final mass. That weighs how much? 5,000 kg. Exhaust velocity of a fuel. How much velocity is there? That is 3 km per second. Once again, calculate the maximum velocity attained by the rocket. So what is our capital V? So once again, same formula here. V is equal to, or we can write also here, maximum velocity attained by the rocket. V is equal to V naught plus V log, small V log E M naught divided by M naught divided by So once again, V is equal to what is our V naught? V naught is again initially what? It is zero. We can also write here what initial velocity of rocket. V naught is equal to zero. Once again, how much it is? 3, right? Log base to the E, how much is our M naught? 45,000 divided by 5,000 divided by these three zeros. 5 ones are 5, 9s are 5, 9s are, right? Once again, V is equal to 3 log E base to the 9. So once again, V is equal to 3. Now it becomes, how much means? 2.303 into, what is the value of log 9? So the value of log 9 is, becomes 6.584 kilometer per second. 6.584 kilometer per second. So this is the maximum velocity. Attained by the what? The rocket. This is the answer. So these are the problems on the what? First chapter of our BSc first sem, right?